Hi Aamir, thank you so much for joining us. मैंने सुना है कि तुम्हारी जो जर्नी रही है, it's been like one of the most exciting journeys at Toppr. So I'm so happy कि आप आज यहाँ पे हो and you're going to share your journey with us.
Thank you very much for having me here, and it's a great pleasure for me to share my experience and views here. And it has been a great journey working with Toppr for 3 years and got to learn a lot of things from here.
Yeah, that's wonderful. So let's start, and I want you to tell us a little bit about what you did before joining Toppr.
If I tell you about my academics, I did my Bachelor's of Management Studies, graduation from Risby College, Bangalore. Uh-huh. And once I was done with my graduation, I got an opportunity to work with luxury group of hotels Marriott, where I worked in the sales department, the hardcore sales. Uh-huh. So got to learn a lot of things with different people who supported me well, and I got a call from one of my friends who worked at Toppr,
right,
who told me about Toppr. So I did some research. I found out about Toppr, about the organization. Mm-hmm. Got to know that it's a growing organization, yeah, a developing organization. Yeah. Where my ideas are if the organization is growing, it will definitely give me a chance to grow along with it.
Yeah.
And that proved right, So
yeah.
That's how I joined Toppr.
Great. Well, how were the first initial few months for you at Toppr?
Okay, if I remember about those days, that was a pretty good time. It was a pilish batch which we started with direct sales.
Okay,
so,
wow.
Yeah. We did not know about the do's and don'ts of the business. So it was a kind of experiment for us where we did some brainstorming. We did some experiments to find out about which things will work, which would not work. So it was a kind of struggle for the first 5 days where I managed to crack my first sale.
Wow.
Yeah.
It took 5 days for you to crack your first sale. After kind of understanding the ground realities,
yes,
and the challenges.
Definitely.
Do you remember your first sale?
Yes, I remember my first sale. It was Poorwala, honey. So, and my first sale was, 10,000 rupees. Because, when we started, the sale amount was we used to take sales for 6,000 rupees, 10,000 rupees, 12,000 rupees. So that was the amount we used to sell at that point of time.
Are you still in touch with Purva?
Yes.
Wow.
I'm in touch with Purva, and she has cracked her JEE mains with All India rank 14,000.
Wow, that's great.
She's got an admission in the NIIT college.
Awesome. That's great. Now from your first sale, let's talk about your first promotion.
Yeah.
Well, Aamir here has gotten 3 promotions in a year. Congratulations for
Thank
that.
You.
And tell us about the first promotion.
My promotion was all about my dedication, my passion towards learning and having a detailed analysis and research about my work, and this would have not been possible without my team.
Correct.
So my team believed in me because I was the one who started that pilot batch and did a lot of things, experiments, and I was successful in doing that.
Yeah.
So my team had a trust on me, I worked with them, I trained them, it was their hard work which went along with me. And that is how I got through success, set benchmark at that point of time. And I also get an opportunity to go to the Hyderabad and set that particular city at that point of time.
Mm-hmm.
So that was a new learning, challenge for me where I was successful. So counting all these things into different cities and with different people, so I was getting successful, and that showed up, and that's how I got my promotion.
Yeah, so can you take us through the different roles that you've been promoted to?
Okay, so when I started, when we started direct sales, parallelly we started Pune. So when Pune was getting set up, my manager went to Pune. I got an opportunity to handle Mumbai, solely and completely on my own.
So you started as DSA?
Yes, I started as a DSA.
And then you became a?
Acting team leader is something what we call at that point of time.
Right.
So that was kind of a promotion.
Perfect. So from a DSA to an acting team leader, and then
to a team leader.
A team leader, and then finally now you are
assistant manager.
Great. So he's that's quite a journey. That's wonderful.
Nice.
And talking of sales. Sales can be a little overwhelming. Kabhi kabhi lagta hai ki bahut ho gaya yaar, bas ho gaya. How did you kind of handle those challenges?
My thought about these kind of situation, my competition is with me. So I want to be better person every tomorrow. So, and you look towards the next opportunity coming towards you. So once you have thought of that and it is just that you have to be dedicated towards your work.
Correct.
You will have a lot of objection, a lot of obstacles in your way. You just need to get into them, find out the reason why you know you're failing or you right. you know you're not able to make it to the mark.
Yeah.
So once you get to the root of the problem, you will definitely find a solution. So okay. the only thing which I did not do in my entire career was that I did not give up. I did not give an excuse correct. To myself.
Right.
Like, you know, this is what the reason is and this is why it cannot happen. So I was only like, you know, kaise nahi hoga, dekhta hun. So wow. my team told me about some problems, some difficulties where, you know, we worked together. We found out a problem and we made it through. Not only that, you know, I also got the opportunity to, you know, train different people coming from different cities to Mumbai for training about how the entire system works and how yeah. how it goes on.
Yeah.
So all these things
so
together.
You saw a challenge and you decided ki challenge hai and I am yes. going to, you know, crack it. You're yes. going to crack it and you're yes. going to overcome it and you're just going to be, just keep on working hard.
Definitely.
Was your mantra.
So.
Great.
Nothing can stop me.
Awesome.
That
awesome.
Was my thoughts and ideas and that is what I'm doing right now.
Great. And what is like, agar aapko advice deni hai to the ACs and mm-hmm. to your other team members in the sales team, mm-hmm. what would that one piece of advice be?
The piece of advice I would give to all the ACs and all the people who are working for Toppr is like, get towards the perfection. You know, we put in all the efforts to get to the mark, but then kuch bhi chota sa idhar udhar ho jata hai, we get demotivated.
Correct.
We feel like nahi hoga, can I do it? You start doubting yourself. Mm-hmm. The only thing you need to do is, you know, whenever you face a problem, you go to your manager, speak to him, find out solution, discuss, and you will definitely right. make your mark.
Right.
And you just need to put in efforts. I mean, every customer is a new opportunity.
Correct.
Every call you make is a new lead, is a fresh customer.
Wonderful.
So, you know, you can turn the table around as per your wish and the thing what you want to do. So
that's well said, Aamir. Mm-hmm. I mean to say, just never give up.
Yes.
You know, that's just take matter. Every opportunity as a new challenge.
Definitely.
And, you know, just keep on
just
working
keep
hard.
Going, yes.
Just keep going. That's
yes.
wonderful.
Right.
Well, Aamir, thank you so much for letting us know about your journey.
Mm-hmm.
I mean to say, you have been one of the success stories of Toppr.
Right.
Thank you for joining us today and it was lovely chatting with you.
Thank you very much. You know, it's a great opportunity for me to be here and share my story.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you.